flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Raichu is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Solid hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon. Duskalar is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. The red corner cannot move. That dealt some massive damage. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Dusknoir starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack missed. Take it! It's down! Surskit is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Hit that hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Attack! Solid hit! Slam dunk! It's down! Is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. A smashing blow. A brilliant hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. First strike! A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Gardevoir desperately holds on! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Zapdos is sent out. Ooh! stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A sandstorm is brewing in the Coliseum. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the blue corner.
Thank you.